I warn you this could happen? Why were you so sure about him and Harriet?
Because I wanted it to be true.
Well, that usually isn't enough.
And the worst part is...
that I was right from the start?
No. That I have to tell Harriet.
That does suck.
For her, I just want her to be happy. I wanted to set her up with someone.
Do you want me to go with you when you tell her?
No, that's okay. Maybe this will teach me not to meddle, right?
I'm tugging at my hair. I'm pulling at my clothes. I'm trying to keep cool. I know it shows. I'm staring at my feet. My cheeks are turning red. I'm searching for the words inside my head. Cause I'm feeling nervous, trying to be so perfect. Cause I know you're worth it, yeah. If I could say what I wanna say, all my troubles would go away. If I would take a chance, I'd be asking you to dance. If I could say what I wanna say, then I would say it to you every day. It all sounds cliche, guess I'm wishing my life away. But these things I'll never say. It doesn't do me any good, it's just a waste of time. What use is it to you? What's on my mind? If it ain't coming out, we're not going anywhere. So why can't I just tell you that I care? If I could say what I wanna say, all my troubles would go away. If I would take a chance, I'd be asking you to dance. If I could say what I wanna say, then I would say it to you every day. It all sounds cliche, guess I'm wishing my life away. But these things I'll never say.
Did you see what happened with Harriet?
No, I was just... cleaning up.
She was talking with Emma, and then she started crying and left. And then Emma followed her. Can you say drama much?
Well, it was bound to happen. Don't let this change the way you think about Highbury.
Oh, please. They are treating me like royalty here just because my dad is the vending machine king in the Midwest.
So, do you think he'll come here?
Maybe. I have a friend who went here for a little bit.